Namaskaram. Sri Gurubhyo Namo. Myself, Adrija Modok. I am a Bharatanatyam learner, performer and a practitioner. I started learning Bharatanatyam at the tender age of 6 years. And I am very lucky to say that I am also a CCRT scholarship holder from Ministry of Culture, Government of India. First, I am thankful to Utkalika for giving me this wonderful opportunity to be a part of this dance festival. This is a very beautiful initiative during this pandemic. I am also thankful to my guru, Srimati Prantika Mukherjee, for her beautiful guidance. I am thankful to my parents, my friends, and my family members who have always supported me through all my journeys. Today, I will start my performance with a Ganesh Kruti. Ganesh Kruti is about, it is one of the beginning items in the Bharatanatyam Margam. In this dance, we pray to Lord Ganesha, who is the Lord of Ganas. We praise him. We depict various incarnations and presentations of Lord Ganesha. This is a beautiful Ganesh Vandana or Ganesh Kruti set to Ragam, Chakravaka, Talam Adi, composed by Muthuswami Dixitar. Choreographed by Sri Aditya PV. Starting my first performance, Ganesh Kruti.
Elsa is the perfect app to improve English.
Yeah. أجندر بوجيت فيغنيشورو أجندر بوجيت فيغنيشورو غنادي سنتا فدا بادما كرم غنادي سنتا فدا بادما كرم سندرا بانجانا جاتورا فرقم
My next item is Ganga Kirtanam. These items are one of the rarest items. There are not many dances in this praise, in the praise of Devi Ganga. This is one such item, Ganga Kirtanam, written by Sri Shankaracharya, Adi Shankaracharya. He was the devotee of Lord Shiva. Set to Talam Adi, composed by Srimati Saroja Vaidyanathan. In this dance, it depicts the flow of river Ganga from heaven to the earth. The great sage Bhagirath summoned her to the earth. She flows from the jata of Lord Shiva, touching the feet of Lord Vishnu. The jewels in the crown of Lord Indra decorates her feet. She passes through the mountains to various stages. She purifies our soul. She washes our sins and purifies our body. She also provides livelihood to many animals, many living beings, many living creatures. My next item, Ganga Kirtanam.
Your zoo rock is ready to pair.
Awesome.
Sorry for the interruption. I'm starting Ganga Kirtana.
Mm-hmm.
rogam shokam aapam paapam karame bhagavati sumati kalapam pribhuvan sare vasudhare tvamasigate mama adutam sare alakananya paramanande guru karunamai kasaravande
This was Ganga Kirtana. Now, going to my next performance, next item or the last item for today, which is a Tilana. Tilanas are the final stage of performance. It is a pure dance form with static postures, intricate rhythms, and a complete unison of between the technique and touches of all emotional acting. This is accompanied with fast tempo. These are the items which are performed when a margam, at the end of the margam, Bharatanatyam margam. What I am performing today is a Tilana composed by Srimati Leela Samson Music by Sri Dalguri Jir Jayaraman and set to Ragam Madhuvanti Palam Adi. This is a beautiful Tilana on Sri Krishna. So I would like to start my last performance without any delay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Opportunity to perform in the Facebook page of Utkalika. I'm really thankful to him. Also thankful to my guru for her beautiful tutelage. This was my last item. Namaskaram.